I'm Noah Clayton, and I run track and field at Taylor University. My first memory of running track would be in sixth grade. I decided to join the team because I'd been running a lot, you know, just like playing soccer and stuff, and a lot of people said that was fast. So I was like, okay, I'll try out for the track team, and I tried hurdles, and the rest is history, and I just loved it, so yeah. My favorite book is probably I Am the Messenger by Marcus Zusak, just because I love his writing style, and it's a really funny book. I think everyone should read it. Probably Daniel Craig. He's pretty cool. I'd have him play the role of me in my life movie. if I could play another sport, I would probably play soccer. I just love soccer, and I played it in high school, so yeah. I have many guilty pleasures, but I'll just say one. Probably Beyonce. Anything Beyonce. Yeah. Probably be Christmas, just because I see a lot of family on my mom's side and my dad's side, and it's just good to see them, especially like being here at Taylor for the whole semester and not being able to see them for months, and then finally getting back home and catching up with them. I think that's really fun. Probably somewhere in the Caribbean, the Bahamas, or somewhere tropical, somewhere warmer than here. The funniest teammate on TTF is definitely Harry D'Antona. Everything he says is funny, probably could have his own sitcom or whatever, so. My career highlight was probably my sophomore year when I got second place at our conference meet. I thought it was just really cool that I was able to get all conference as a sophomore. All of the classes that are professional writing classes, those are generally my favorite, but I think my favorite one out of all of them was the freelancing class. We got to write about a lot of different things. We had to write like a humor piece and like an interview piece and stuff, and it kind of stretched me as a writer, and I really liked that. Really says anything, but he just does things that are kind of quirky. He likes to play like air basketball when we're like warming up. I think he's bored or something, and he's just kind of like out in the track, and he's like, you know, doing air shots or something randomly. He dances randomly sometimes, and we have no idea why, so doesn't really say a crazy, like a whole lot of crazy things, but he does some crazy things. Being a track athlete at Taylor has meant a lot to me. I've gotten closer to a lot of great people on the team. I've gotten closer to God through track as well. It's amazing to see him work through a sport and not just, you know, in Bible classes or something like that. So yeah, it's meant a lot.